those Geth ships.
Commander? We've got company.
Have their sensors picked us up yet?
The stealth systems are engaged. Unless we get close enough for a visual, they won't have any idea we're here.
Picking up some strange readings from the planet's surface.
Take us down, Joker. Lock in on the coordinates.
Negative on that, Commander. The nearest landing zone's 2 clicks away.
We'll never make it in time on foot. Get us something closer.
There is nowhere closer. I've looked.
Drop us in the Mako.
You need at least 100 meters of open terrain to pull off a drop like that. The most I can find near Saren is 20.
20 meters? We'll never get in close enough for a drop.
We have to try.
Find another landing zone.
There is no other landing zone!
Are you deaf?
The descent angle's too steep.
It's our only option.
It's not an option. It's a suicide run. We don't...
I can do it.
Joker?
I can do it.
Gear up and head down to the Mako. Joker, drop us right on top of that bastard.
Probably should have selected, Rex and Garrus. Oh well.
We have to get inside this bunker before Saren finds the conduit. There's no way we're getting past that door with brute force.
Saren found a way to open. There must be some kind of security override somewhere in this complex.
We'll have to find some way to get it up and running again.
Alright. Back in the Mako. I saw you. Okay, you know what? I think this will be easier. Okay, where's... Okay, so down here. This place always confuses me. Whoa! I don't think so. Not today. Oh. Wait, I did get her, go. Okay, so there we go. Oh yeah, look at that shield now. Whoa. Am I walking around in circles? Okay, so somehow I gotta get in there. Oh, okay. Right there. You know what? There. Progress.
This place still has power. It must be running off its own generator.
I bet this is the command center for the entire complex. Saren's troops must have sealed the doors to hear everyone inside. We'll have to figure out how to disengage the security button if we ever want to get inside that bunker.
Sweet. Okay, let's see here. Assault rifle is maxed. Alright. Okay. Up, up, and away.
Come on, Saren's already got a head start. We have to go find him before he reaches the conduit.
Unless he's already found it, then we're just walking into a trap.
That's a chance we'll have to take. Hold on. Something's happening.
Too late. Unable to... Invading fleets. No escape.
Sounds like some kind of message, but I don't recognize the language.
It's probably in Prothean. This recording must be 50,000 years old. No wonder we can't understand it.
The message is all broken up, but I recognize some of the words. It's a warning against the Reaper invasion.
Incredible. The cipher must have transferred an understanding of the Prothean language into your mind.
Not safe. Seek refuge. Inside the archives.
What's it say? Can you make out anything useful?
Fought Reapers. The Citadel. Overwhelmed. Only hope.
Act of desperation. The conduit. All is lost.
It said something about the conduit, but it's too degraded to help. We should go.
Cannot be stopped. Cannot be stopped.
Talking about the Reapers. Okay. Let's go further up. Anything? Anything? I guess not. Oh, wait. Huh. Okay. Yes, there's nothing up there. That way.